and Joe. Party of two, please recheck in.
All right, here we go. Off to Honolulu. Or actually, what? Waikiki?
No.
Somewhere around there. I don't know. We'll figure it out.
Carefully pack them into boxes. Roughly half of the Dole pineapple grown in Hawaii is sent to various stores and restaurants first arrived here in Hawaii. But historians believe that a Spanish shipwreck in 1527 off the South Kona coast of the Big Island brought tools, garments, and plants, including pineapples, from Mexico to Hawaii.
Nice, think you ride, you feel so fine on the mountainside.
Okay, our first day out here in Hawaii. We're at the Dole Plantation. This place is awesome. It's so pretty. Everything's amazing so far. We rode the Pineapple Express up there. Sorry, the Aloha Express. It's awesome. And the wife didn't want to be on camera. Hey, this plant right here is pretty cool. This place is gorgeous. Banana. I don't know if you can see him way up there. You see him?
I see it. Cute.
You see the lizard? How cool. All these trees are badass.
fried chicken. This shit's cold. Waimea Falls. My mouth keeps turning around.
Waimea Falls, this place is epic. It was pretty awesome swimming up to the waterfall, but man, it was rough water, so. I don't know if I'm gonna upload that video or not. If so, you probably already saw it. I'll get better waterfalls. Hey, that's always been on my bucket list to swim behind a waterfall, so hopefully I get to do it out here. Having an awesome time. All right, guys, this is where the new movie Jumanji was filmed. Oh, an episode, or a part of it. Does it look familiar to you guys? How cool is this, man? That's awesome. Oh yeah, I just heard my wife. It was the part where Kevin Hart was eaten by the rhinoceros or hippopotamus, whatever it was. One of those animals. Then when he came back to life, it was right here. Here's the vines. It's pretty cool, man. People actually live through here, man. It's pretty awesome. All right, we'll pan around real quick. Look at these trees, man. Freaking awesome. This is the canoe hut. Oh yeah, there is a canoe in there. She called it the canoe home. Oh yeah, the canoe house. Liz is off and rolling. I highly suggest coming here. Waimea, how do you say it again? Waimea Falls. Waimea Falls. It's where they used to sleep. I don't know how much you guys could see. It's pretty dark. Let me in. I can't get over these trees, how awesome they are, man. Gonna have to get some Hawaiian music for this video. Can't zoom in on here, but there's fish right there. So that fishing shrine, this is the area they used to fish.
Please feel free to take as many pictures of this as you would like. As you come by, trying to get a big old whiff of it, smell it, how does it smell? It's delicious. Now once it reaches the back wall, do not worry, I will let you know that you can go back as many times as you would like and have as much of it as you can possibly handle.
More than one?
More than one.
One bit?
Yes, there is.
All right.
Ladies and gentlemen, how about another big round of applause for
my mom? The Hawaiians had to have fire to be used for torches, cooking, the lighting of their homes, and many things.